They have been cutting in the state forests on a greatly accelerated rate, 400 to 500% greater than they ever cut before in the history of the state forests for the last 12 years. What we're talking about here are forests that the average age of the big trees is more than 120 years old, and a number of them are 140 to 238 years.
You go in and look at one of these trees, I mean, two or three people can't put their arms around one of those trees.
And there's so little of that left in the state forest, and outside the state forest there's almost none of it for thousands of square miles.
I mean, there's just such a small amount of that type of forestry left in Indiana that, you know, we really can't afford to lose any of that.
You're talking about taking 1,700 trees out of 299 acres with openings that are going to become, because they're also going to do salvage logging, larger openings, 1 and 2 acres in size.
It's a beautiful area that has also a draw. I have a bed and breakfast. It's booked all the time, and our guests come to the area to hike, and specifically they'll come from all over the country. We've had people from all over the world, and they come to hike the Tecumseh Trail.
It's a wonderful trail. It's not one of 100 trails. It's one of the best trails. It could be a tremendous economic resource. Unfortunately, it's secondary in importance to logging.
They're going to see stumps everywhere. They're going to see ground rubbed down to the bare dirt. There's going to be a lot of other trees that are damaged when trees fall from the logging.
These loggers that come in are going to bid on this forest, and Thursday they're going to be awarded a contract. And DNR has always told us that, hey, they could be logging in 2 or 3 days.
Hoosiers have to speak out now. Call the chief executive of the state of Indiana, Governor Holcomb, the sole political official who has the power to intervene here and stop this sale, stop this destruction from happening. And he is at 317-232-4567.
This is the most egregious logging proposal that's been out there in a long time, going after the backcountry. And we have to be out there to protest the sale on November 9th.
Come down with your sign to join the others that will be there to protest this sale. We have to send a very loud message.
We need to be out there in the backcountry as long as we need to, camping out legally in private land to protest this logging effort.
Our first step is setting up a 18 foot by 36 foot army tent. We've got some wood burning stoves, so we'll be able to keep it heated. And there'll be a communal kitchen in there, so there's a good home base for anybody, even if they're just coming in for a night.
Let's just don't stand back and allow these people to come in here and destroy something that we can't get back.
Immediate action is needed. Call the governor, say, please don't log in Yellowwood State Forest.